great skills, both of them. One-two punch. He's made that. That's smart play. Good hands. And suddenly, the big chance presents itself. A set point for Rublev. A double fold costs him dearly. By that much, it was out, and that is Vucevic out of the first set. It's Rublev who's claimed it. No need for a tiebreak this time. 7-5, he wins it. Rublev puts the finish to another game, and only one more required now. Beautiful. A winner to finish his 23rd successive victory in the ATP 500 series. What a scorcher up the line, early doors from Dennis's beautiful backhand. Shapovalov doing his best to try and get into that. Oh my word, what a wonderful return. And that is the breakthrough that Shapovalov was searching for. He does it to love. Fine first set again. He still hasn't dropped one this week. Charlie trying to vary the return position. Brilliantly done. And Shapovalov has done it again in this set. The perfect finish, another immaculate performance from this Canadian shot maker, so good from him. Shardy has fought so hard through the week, but ultimately has to concede there. Nicely taken. An angle he's got there.
That's first strike tennis, isn't it?
And it's the Russian who has to concede the tiebreak in the end. Oh, how superb was that? It zips through. A rasping forehand and then a backhand winner to seal it. It is another breakthrough. Wow. Spectacular tennis from Karatsev again. It's being challenged. That'll do it. And he's through it.
Three set points. And seals it in some style, a six ace, one-way traffic. Oh, great wheels. And converts the first, so nice turnaround. There we go, what a backhand. 15. He's done it, what a couple of weeks it's been. And it puts him into his first semi-final.